Hello, everybody. We're back. More Breath of the Wild. We literally just wrapped up the last recording. But from here, we are going to work on some things. Ow. Okay. Good block, me. Good block. Ew. Food me, food me, food me. Alright, that one's down. Turn my attention. Ow. This way. That's not the weapon I want equipped. Re-equip this thing. Hey, I actually dealt some decent damage to it that time. Yep, and you're about to break already, so I'm gonna drop. Pick up the bat. Alrighty. Need to head out this way, I believe. Hopefully without provoking giant rock monster that I remember being out over here. I believe this is the direction I need to go for. Just missed. So I believe this is the direction I need to go for one of the lost memories. I did look that up. Because I got no help from the comment section. I had no comments. Leave over here someplace, this should be a tree with a tree growing out of a rock someplace. Hopefully, maybe. I'm trying to get up high so I can look around for it. That looks familiar. That bridge looks familiar from what I looked off. It's gotta be in this area somewhere. Rusty Claymore. I mean, it's better than the bat I get. Rusty Claymore. This is definitely not tree growing out of rock, but it looks interesting, and I want to explore it. Okay. Sure. Yeah, yeet. Hey, it looks like a tree growing out of a rock. That looks like where I need to be. Huh. Booyah! Hey, we've made progress on a mission, on an important mission. Yeah, that would be that picture. Chosen one feels nice.
What if one day you realized that you just weren't meant to be a fighter? Yet the only thing people ever said was that you were born into a family of the royal god, and so no matter what you thought, you had to become a knight. If that was the only thing you were ever told, I wonder then, would you have chosen a different path?
The old nurture versus nature argument. And a seed. I'll take a seed. What could be up in the tree, too? Nada, okay. So, I have 4 seeds, which 3 of those. I need another Duna Shrine. I am looking at the wrong area. I need to go over here to the adventure log. Captured memories. Alrighty. I need to report to Impa. There, nope, over here. Shrine crest, you got the cedars. Yeah. Oh, there we go, yeah. Homeowners. 30 bundles of wood still, and 3,000 rupees. I still need the remote course of great stasis. Guard gear. Book. Alright. Alright, that is my destination now. So, nope, over here. Away we go. Huzzah, we made story progress. We're no longer lost for about this long. All right. Alright, no chicken up here to... Huzzah! Alright, Impa. Alrighty. Okay. Huzzah, I have Divine Beast quest now. Do you have any other? Charms have visited all the locations, okay. Oh, I did not mean to click Divine Beast again.
Oh.
Yep, I have 4 Divine Beast locations. Yeah. 10,000 years ago. Oh, I've already... Let's replace this cutscene, okay.
The history of the royal family.
Yep. Skip through that cutscene.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
No, I don't match. Feels faster than running. You look like you have a quest for me. That's what that red means, right? Well, I'm running. Or are you running away from me? An iron shroom. Oh, you got a quest. You want me to track down your deadly, deadly chickens? Or more deadly, deadly chickens. That's how you fall off a mountain. I made progress for 2 straight episodes. I've upgraded my Sheikah Slate stuff. I upgraded 2 of the 3 runes I could upgrade on my Sheikah Slate. I made main storyline progress. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do if I keep being so efficient with life. This place. Silent Princess. Ooh. Blue nice shades of Silent Princesses. Duracare. Awesome. I get a fairy. Fairies are super helpful. Alright, Fairy Cordura. Oh, I didn't just get robbed. Okay. That's a thing. These got to find these. Absolutely. We'll see how far we can enhance the soldier stuff. I'm not so worried about enhancing the Highland trouser pants, the starting pants. Uh-huh. Climber's bandana. Oh, this is so nice. I'm getting huge buffs to my defense now. Alrighty. This turned into a very good episode for me. I was wanting to see if there was a way out the back here. Yeah, wood. Screw chopping trees. I bomb trees. Huh. You kill the squirrels to get their nuts. Ooh, this looks like something. No, I want magnesis. Okay. Do. Boom! Easy puzzle. That looks like a thing, and it was a thing. Nope, wrong one. I need bombs. Boom, amber. Amber, let's go. Poodle Road West Gate. What can I suddenly sell blind?
Mmm.
Ah, of course. Hey, I can actually see their total health bar now. All I have to say is take that, sir! Take that! Equip a rusty claymore. He dared to challenge me, he paid for it with his life. Yeah, there's a bunch of materials out there I could collect. Look, it's Mount Doom. Do you even want to know what these things are? I see a fire over here. I'm heading towards the fire. And away from what appears to be electric bats. Thank you, no thank you. North, huge tower. Yeah, I see a huge tower up that way. Hardy radish. I approve. That looks like bad place to be. That area looks deadly and scary. Not a fan. Missed the fox. I was aiming for a fox. Didn't miss the bird. Like, yeah, give them both drumsticks. Let's go, free food. Why do I hear accordion music? Why do I hear accordion music? The hearing and recording of music cannot be good. No, don't worry, dear. I'm not after you. I'm after all these mushrooms. Heaven. Oh, that was dumb of me. Dumb. That is what I am. Everyone is now aware of that, as I just threw a bomb and blew myself up for the second time in two videos. Dang, we're over the half hour mark, so we're gonna mark this shrine. We're gonna mark this shrine I see down here. And then we're going to wrap up. Everyone, have a great day. Remember, like, comment, subscribe, and we will see everyone next time.